नमस्कार, जय श्री कृष्ण। श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासदि गौर भक्त वृंदा इनॉन्सिएटिंग टेक्स्ट 35, टेक्स्ट 36 एंड टेक्स्ट 37 ऑफ चैप्टर 7 फर्दर इंक्वायरीज बाय विदुर ऑफ थर्ड कैंटो ऑफ स्टेटस कॉ श्रीमद् भागवतम टेक्स्ट 35 ये न वा भगवान स्तुष्येद धर्म योनिर जनार्दन सम प्रसीदति वा येषा मेत दाख्या ही मे अनघ ओ सिनलेस वन बिकॉज द पर्सनैलिटी ऑफ गॉड हेड द कंट्रोलर ऑफ ऑल लिविंग एंटिटीज इज द फादर ऑफ ऑल रिलीजन and all those who are candidates for religious activities kindly describe how he can be completely satisfied. All religious activities are meant ultimately to satisfy the supreme personality of Godhead. The Lord is the father of all religious principles as stated in Bhagavad Gita 7.16. Four kinds of pious men, the needy, the distressed, the enlightened and the inquisitive approach the Lord in devotional service and their devotion is mixed with material affection. But above them are the pure devotees whose devotion is not tainted by any material tinges of fruitive work or speculative knowledge. Those who are only miscreants throughout their lives are compared to demons, Bhagavad Gita 7.15. They are bereft of all knowledge in spite of any academic educational career they may pursue. Such miscreants are never candidates for satisfying the Lord. Text 36. Anuvratanam, Shishyanam, Putranam cha, Vijottama, Anapurushtamapi, Bhruyura Guravo, Dinavatsalaho. O best among the Brahmanas, those who are spiritual masters are very kind to the needy. They are always kind to their followers, disciples and sons and without being asked by them, the spiritual master describes all that is knowledge. There are many subjects to be known from the one of its spiritual master. The followers, disciples and sons are all on one level for the one of its spiritual master and he is always kind to them and speaks on to them on transcendental subjects even though he is not asked by them. That is the nature of the one of its spiritual master. Vidur appealed to Maitreya Muni to speak on subjects about which he might not have asked. Text 37. Tattvanam bhagvamstesham katidha prati sankramaho tatre mamaka upasirana ka u svidanu sherate. Please describe how many dissolutions there are for the elements of material nature and who survive after the dissolutions to serve the Lord while he is asleep. In the Brahma Samhita 5.47-48, it is said that all the material manifestations within innumerable universes appear and disappear with the breathing of Mahavishnu. Lies in yoga nidra or mystic sleep. Yaha karanar nava jale bhajati sma yoga nidram ananta jagada anda saroma kupah adhara shaktim avalambya paramasva murtim govindam adipurusham tam aham bhajami yasyaika nishvasita kalam athavalambya jivanti loma vilaja jagad anda nathah विष्णुर महान स इह यस्य कला विशेषो गोविंदम आदिपुरुषम तम अहम भजामि. गोविंद द अल्टीमेट एंड सुप्रीम पर्सनलिटी ऑफ गॉड हेड लॉर्ड कृष्ण लाइज स्लीपिंग अनलिमिटेडली ऑन द कॉजल ओशन इन ऑर्डर टू क्रिएट अनलिमिटेड नंबर ऑफ यूनिवर्सेस ड्यूरिंग दैट स्लीप. ही लाइज ऑन द वॉटर बाय हिज ओन इंटरनल पोटेंसी एंड आई वर्शिप दैट ओरिजिनल सुप्रीम गॉड हेड. ड्यू टू हिज ब्रीदिंग इन्यूमरेबल यूनिवर्सेस कम इन टू एक्जिस्टेंस एंड वेन ही विड्रॉज हिज ब्रेथ There occurs the dissolution of all the lords of the universes. That plenary portion of the Supreme Lord is called Mahavishnu and he is a part of the part of Lord Krishna. I worship Govinda, the original Lord. After the dissolution of the material manifestation, the Lord and his kingdom beyond the causal ocean do not disappear nor do the inhabitants, the Lord's associates. The associates of the Lord are far more numerous than the living entities who have forgotten the Lord due to material association. The impersonalist explanation of the word aham in the four verses of the original Bhagavatam aham evasam evagre etc is refuted here. The Lord and his eternal associates remain after the dissolution. Vidur's inquiry about such persons is a clear indication of the existence of all the paraphernalia of the Lord. This is also confirmed in the Kashi Khanda as quoted by both Jiva Goswami and Srila Vishwanath Chakravarti who follow in the footsteps of Srila Sridhar Swami. Natchavante hi madabhakta mohatyam pralayapadi अतो अच्युतो अखिले लोके स एकः सर्वगो अव्ययः. The devotees of the Lord never annihilate their individual existences even after the dissolution of the entire cosmic manifestation. The devotees of the Lord who associate with him are always eternal in both the material and spiritual worlds. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.